I only invest in things I believe in 100%. And I'm 100% sure you should go away.
It's in upstate New York and starts in 2 days. What am I gonna do? Jump on a plane tonight?
Good point. Too bad you don't have a schwa first class ticket.
You saw us kiss. That's the only explanation for your big, sudden gesture to Jake. I know something's up.
Really? Like what?
Like you saw me with Jake and you got jealous.
I did this because I care about my brother, and I thought you'd be happy.
May I have this dance?
Okay. I accused you of being jealous when really all you were doing was looking out for your brother, so I'm really sorry. Okay, your turn.
Gabi, the real reason I wanted my brother to go away is because I think I have...
What the?
Gabi! Gabi, come out here!
Oh, my God.
Do what I got for it. Oh, hey, Josh, I'm not going to the Culinary Institute. Got this food truck for me and Gabi instead.
That's why you wanted to send me across the country to cooking school. You wanted to get rid of me because you like her.
Jake, that's...
Fine, you don't have the balls to admit it. I do. I like her. Josh, I really like her.
Fine. You want balls? I like her, too. Gabi, how can you date my brother when 3 months ago I told you I loved you?
What? Josh, we talked about this, okay? You said you wanted to be friends.
Yes, Gabi, and friends don't go dating their ex... almost something's brother.
Shouldn't friends be happy when their friend is happy?
Then I guess we're not friends. About beginnings and surprises, I have one for my brother. And my friend.
Yeah,
Gabi, you have 2 weeks off. Go follow your dream.
I can't believe you did this.
Take good care of her. All I ever wanted was for you to be happy.
Stop the truck.
You okay?
Jake, I'm sorry. Josh! I can't go. I mean, you fixing up the truck and sending me to Coachella, it's the most incredible, thoughtful thing.
I just want you to be happy, Gabi.
And I will be. Now.
Gabi!
What are you doing here?
Gabi. I was an idiot to let you run away with Jake. I want to be with you.
I don't know what to say.
Gabi.
Oh, you got to be damn kidding me.
Is that what this is about?
Her and Jake are on their way to Coachella. Driving together, working together, sleeping together. How did this happen?
You made this happen.
I was being magnanimous. What I really wanted was for her to jump off the food truck and run back to me.
It's natural for me to still have feelings about Josh. We've been in a weird yet beautiful non-relationship for over a year. But Jake is so charming and so into me. And as you pointed out, Josh did send me away with him.
Oh, the two of you. She still has feelings for you. You still have feelings for her. I can't take this anymore.
That's why I'm going after her before Jake pushes me out of her head with his Jakey charm.
Okay. Do you remember when we were leaving for the wedding and Josh gave us this amazing food truck and he was so sweet and he watched us drive away and I started thinking maybe I still had feelings for him?
Do you still have feelings for my brother?
I don't know. What's wrong with me?
Gabi, I get it. You and Josh have history. But you and I have a future.
Gabi.
Josh?
From the moment you walked into my life, you have brought me nothing but pain. Every day I have to look at this beautiful, amazing, and funny woman that I can't be with either because I screwed it up or I lost my nerve. Gabi, I'm crazy about you. I always have been. And I always will be.
Josh?
Gabi, look, I didn't mean to ruin your...
Too late. You've always been the one.